All right. This exercise you're going to use for your knee, if you've had a knee injury. You're just going to take it, attach it to something. Let me show you how you attach it. You're just going to attach it right here on itself. It goes through the, around it and through itself, and then you put it back around your knee. And you just extend it. Try to keep your foot flat. And then just extend your knee to straight. Try to do 10 reps each way. Switch legs. You'll find if you've had a knee injury, this is probably much harder to do than with a knee that you've not had a knee injury. It tends to lock out on a knee injury. But you do want that full extension. All right, and that's it.